Chemistry is the study of matter, its properties, how and why substances combine or separate to form other substances, and how substances interact with energy. Branches of chemistry. Involves the study of the structure, properties, and preparation of chemical compounds that consist primarily of carbon and hydrogen. Organic chemistry is the study of the properties and behavior of inorganic compounds. It covers all chemical compounds except organic compounds. Inorganic chemists study things such as crystal structures, minerals, metals, catalysts, etc. Physical chemistry, the study of the effect of chemical structure on the physical properties of a substance. Physical chemists typically study the rate of a chemical reaction, the interaction of molecules with radiation, and the calculation of structures and properties. Biochemistry is the study of chemical reactions that take place in living things. It tries to explain them in chemical terms. Biochemical research includes cancer and stem cell biology, infectious disease, and cell membrane and structural biology. Industrial chemistry, the branch of chemistry which applies physical and chemical procedures towards the transformation of natural raw materials and their derivatives to products that are of benefit to humanity. Nuclear chemistry, the branch of science which deals with the chemistry of radioactive materials, especially with the transformation of chemical elements by natural or artificial nuclear processes. Environmental chemistry, the study of the sources, reactions, transport, effects, and fates of chemical species in the air, soil, and water environments, and the effect of human activity on these.